All I am asking, O Hindus, you guys have built thousands of temples. Give me one small bit of land where I will have political freedom, where I can keep these remaining 2 crore books alive and make all these sciences revive, where my Gurukul kids can study and manifest all these powers. Understand, I am the last lamp alive. I am the last lamp alive. And I wanted all of you to know, in India, neither Vedic education, Gurukul education, Hindu education, Shaivite education is legitimate. Madrasas are legitimate, but not Hindu heritage schools or Gurukuls. And Hindu education system is not legitimate.